This is One Eye Jack. One Eye Jack was born with only one eye. See?
Nice, our annual Halloween carnival. Have different activities for the kids. Things like this that they get people out and good for the community. I think it's good for the program.
Or iPad.
Well, I've seen anything from zombies to princesses to Ninja Turtles, which is a popular theme this year. So.
We twist it up like this and turn it like this. Here we go. Look at that. Here we go.
Make me anything.
Kids remember stuff like this. When I was younger, you know, from Matongo, Oklahoma, I didn't get the opportunity to be a part of the program as much. But anytime you can bring everybody together in the community as one and share laughs and win prizes and things of that nature, it's always a good thing.